It's absolutely fantastic to have you here with us at Showmasters. You've been enjoying yourself so far this weekend?
Yes. I was very sick yesterday and I didn't even make it. I got off the plane and was ill, so I didn't have a good day yesterday, but today is made up for it all. So I'm having a wonderful time.
Fans do get to meet you. What are the most common questions you get asked?
Can you stick a blender in my head and kill me? I know, you wouldn't think that's common, but I've had a few of them. What else? A lot of home and away questions still, which actually is pretty amazing because I haven't been on the show for 10 years. So it's amazing that people still remember like me from that show and from that role. And I didn't realize that home and away was so popular over here. You know, I knew it was popular, but I didn't know it was so popular. So it's been really nice meeting all the fans and to see what they've come out exactly for, because some people will know me as Cassie from home and away, and some want the, you know, Disney step up thing and then the horror thing. So it's been really cool, and I love these conventions. They're the time of your life, you know. They're for the fans.
Starting with the horror thing, obviously you're next, a big hit, and working with your flatmate, I believe. So can you tell us a little bit about that experience?
Yeah, it was the best experience of my life, you know. I mean, shooting the movie, it would not have been the same without having her there. It was really special because, yeah, we were living together in LA for 5 years, and then, you know, we both booked this movie and we both basically just pack up our life and move ourselves over to Middle America and become vampires and live this night schedule. And it was just very ironic that in the end, like, you know, I have to kill her. And you know, I always said that it would be pretty cool to like kill your best friend in a movie, but you know, it was actually so much fun. Like, we had a ball. It was too much fun. And people get quite shocked to find out that, you know, we're really good friends off screen, because I think you just know what you know on screen, and she's the best. So it was a pleasure.
Of course, so many horror fans all around the world. What do you think people get from that genre that they perhaps don't from other types of cinema?
I always thought that the horror genre for me growing up, and I was really like addicted to it as a kid, and I think it's something about being like taken out of body and being scared. It's strange to think that as humans we voluntarily sort of nominate ourselves for like being really scared. Like, we just want to have that experience. And you know, I think that's why I always just liked watching horror movies, and I never had nightmares, I never really suffered any of that. I just really enjoyed just having that feeling that only a horror movie can really give you. And it's just funny that now, later in life, that's where I'm sort of headed into the horror world, because I was obsessed with horror movies growing up, so it's actually quite cool for me.